guys, what's up? I'm Damien, the official lunatic on Instagram. This is Jasmine, the pink angler on Instagram. And this is Damien also. He is the Damien dot, what, Damien Trombley 2 on Instagram, I think. We're heading out to a spot I drove by while I was working. I looked in the water and I saw what I believe to be a bunch of silver sides. Not sure what type, possibly inland. It's brackish water. But I'm really hoping for a tidewater or a rough silverside. That's two species I don't have yet, and I've been studying them a lot to understand the differences between them, and I'm hoping today's the day.
I don't know.
She don't know. She just follows along, catches one, and then she never fishes for that fish again after she catches it. So Damien's really not into the whole fishing aspect, even though he is the only one in this car that's caught a spiny cheek sleeper. And one day I hope to accomplish that myself. But he tends to go catch one fish and then throw rocks in the water where I'm trying to fish for the whole rest of the time. So sometimes it gets difficult with him, but I love having him around. No.
Justin.
Hold on. This
dude
is the fish puncher. Yo.
Yo, what's up, dude?
Hey, man, I'm in the car with Jasmine and Damien, and we're filming with GoPro talking about the area we're going to right now.
Oh, nice. Where are you heading to?
I'm going to go back to the spot I sent you the video of. So, come on, man.
Don't want to call it the silver side?
Yeah, I mean, it's raining, 20 mile per hour winds. I don't care. Because I want to know.
Damn.
You know, if it is a tidewater, oh, man, I'm going to be excited. If it is a rough.
And I will be jealous.
Hey, but at least you'll know. So, and then one day when this COVID-19's over and my wife lets me hang out with you again, it'll be really, really cool. Okay, so we're pulling up to, I think it's Ballard Park. It's on Thomas Barber Drive. I'm sure it's got a name here. Yeah, Ballard Park, right over there left. Play Melbourne Parks and Recreation. Ew. The river looks angry, and there is nobody here, which is perfect. Let's hope the way this place is designed, when I came earlier, it looked like it was blocking the wind from a section. I'm kind of hoping to see that again. Oh no, here, I don't, but I might need you. Ooh, windy. Let's see. Bait still there? A little piece of bait on there, but maybe they don't like this bait. So this is a hook I'm using. This is one of those Gamutsu Ultimates. Look how tiny that thing is. It probably can't even focus on it. So tiny. I know I can't focus on it. This is an inland silver side. Its base fin has the angle, which I was hoping these were going to be something else, but just these ones are actually like not yellow like the normal ones I catch. So most of the normal ones I catch ain't like that. I'm just going to get a couple photos just in case, but I'm confident it's inland silver side.
Cheek?
So.
Maybe it's a spiny cheek.
No, it's not a spiny cheek. Close though. Can you see
like
it here?
It's orange.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, it looks like a little frill fin, goby. Just caught it in the rocks. I have to double check it. Let's make sure we get his fin layout so I could double check here. So we got Jasmine over here. She saw something swim into this. Oh, I
There's
see its head.
Face.
Oh, it's big. That better not be a spiny cheek. Get him.
Whoa!
No way. Please, is that a spiny cheek? No, it looks like a big frill fin. Woo!
Oh my
god. Hey, man. Look at that meat monster right there. Holy crap. What? That thing is insane. It's insane.
Let's see. Some broken things here.
That's because he's a bad mofo. Yeah. He out there breaking fins. I've been out here chasing this fish around these rocks this whole time in this damn Mayan cichlid. I thought it was going to be like a spiny cheek or something, man. And I got all excited.
It's got that nice blue line.
Yeah, check it out. It does got good colors though. Pretty sweet. Nice. I love the spots, man. And with the blue around and the nice red gills. He's all flared up, probably because I'm feeding him. But, so. Alright, so we went down there. Got super excited for Jasmine for a sec. I almost thought she caught a spiny cheek sleeper, but it just was a giant frill fin. Might be the biggest one I've seen so far. Caught a couple frill fin, a couple spot. And one inland silver side, which there was like tons of them there. I mean, thousands and thousands of them just swimming around everywhere. I spent about a half hour messing with a fish under rocks, thinking it might have been a spiny cheek sleeper. Because it kept poking its little head out and grabbing the bait, and I kept missing it. And eventually, it ended up being a dang Mayan cichlid. So, we got a little bit of that on video, too. It's a great adventure every single time, and hoping for something new every time we go out, but today, nothing new. Yeah, so we're heading back home now during a COVID-19 isolation party as we have at our house every night, and y'all stay safe out there.